We really did have another arrangement made up, but then we had some requests that we do this. This is something Chuck and I always end our set with, and we do a duet on one harp. Very, very quickly, let me tell you a little bit about this. First of all, we have to find pieces with two octaves. He plays in the upper octave, I play in the lower octave. The other thing, he has to learn the tune without pushing buttons. I have to learn the tune pushing buttons without strings. And the other thing, I got tired of playing an octave below him, so I've started doing all kinds of messing around with the subharmony on the bass below his. But at the same time, I have to keep the same chord arrangement going while he plays. And we like to joke that I get to push his buttons, but you know what? Turnabout's fair play. He pulls my strings. Oh, that's another thing. I'll say, well, let's play this. He says, well, I don't know that. So we play it all the time. He says, yeah, but you can push the buttons. So notice on this, we're going to do Mississippi Sawyer. And the last time around, we're going to change a chord. One chord. That's all we're going to change. And notice what a difference it makes in the song. Mississippi Sawyer. Togetherness. One, two, you ready? Go.